Hello and welcome back. So this is going to be a dupes video for the Norvina Volume 3 palette. Out of the three that she released, I actually think this is the most beautiful. This is more my type of colors. This is obviously not exact dupes, but some similar shades. This palette has a lot of like bright green and teal and pink, and there's a purple and a yellow. So it seems to be a lot lighter colors than the last two, which the first one was more pink and dark purples, and then the second one was like darker blues and greens. So anyway, I do think these palettes are beautiful, but $60 each is a lot, although I've heard that the formula is fantastic. So I don't think I'll be getting any of these, at least for right now, but I thought I would shop my stash for similar colors, maybe to give you some ideas. I did two dupes videos recently. One was for the ColourPop Lilac You A Lot, one for the Urban Decay Naked Honey palette, so I will link those. So let's get into it. Quick side note, I did film this eye look using the Metropolis palette, and that should be up probably next week. I looked through my collection, and out of all the palettes I have, I do really think that the Zulu palette has the most similar colors to the Norvina Volume 3, because in her palette, she's definitely got an orange, a yellow, and several of these very light lime greens, and a teal, and a light blue, and a purple. So I actually think you could do some really similar stuff with this palette. And I know a lot of people own this, and the quality is amazing. This palette is only $20. Let me show you a few swatches. So there's the orange, the teal, the lime green, and this light shimmery blue. I think this palette is fantastic. I really think it has some similarities to the Norvina Volume 3, and quality-wise, I love it. I talked about this palette in my last dupes video. It is the NYX Ultimate Brights. These are a bit more sheer, they take some building, but they are really good quality. And you definitely have some similarities in this one as well, with the teals here, yellow and orange and pinks and a purple. So again, I think this one, you could do some similar stuff. I'm sure that the Norvina palette is higher quality, but this one takes some building, but it works and I like it. Okay, so there's the pink, teal, and the lime green from that palette. So these, you can tell, they're a bit more sheer. They take some building, but I think that they do work well on the eyes. Then the last up, I want to talk about my Coastal Scents Hot Pots, which I feel like I talk about in all my dupes videos, but I do really like them. So I've got some similar ones here. This neon hot pink is a really good hot pink color, and there's definitely a similar looking one in her palette. This lime green is Python Green. This shimmery lime green is Spring Fever. And then this lighter metallic green is Amazonian Ice. So I think those are some similarities, but otherwise I don't think the rest of these are too similar to the palette, but I love the quality of the Coastal Scents Hot Pots. And if you're interested, I have a video where I swatched all my colorful ones, and then I have a video where I swatched all of my neutral Hot Pots. So that is it for this video. Again, I don't think that these are exact, but I really think I could do similar looks with these palettes. I think the quality on these palettes is amazing. Out of all the three Norvina palettes though, this one is my favorite, but I'm curious what you guys think. Some people are really excited about these, and then I think other people are kind of annoyed or upset that she's released them all at once, because $60 each, if you bought all of them, that's $180. So I can't do that, but maybe I will buy one of them down the road, only because I've heard the quality is really fantastic. So that is it for this video. Let me know what you think and check out my dupes playlist.